Hey guys, it's Joshua, and why isn't this going to work? Okay. Welcome back to another video. Today, I am being joined by my kitten, and Cody is over there sleeping in the background. So, yeah. Today, we're just playing Theme Park Tycoon 2. Now, the reason why I'm recording today, and yes, I know it's been a little while, ow, Indiana. Gosh. Oh. The reason why I'm recording is because if you look in the chat and in the tab list, an old journeyer is in our server. That's the guy who had all the explosives and he said he was going to blow up our parks. He says in the chat, only those who dare the challenge may enter my park. All adventurers and journeyers come to my park. My park is next to that YouTuber's park. That YouTuber? Do you mean Glenn Larson, aka Josh, the world's best YouTuber? Okay. So, shout out to these people who liked my park. Shout out to Angel A90210. I'm gonna start doing that to people who liked my park. I'm gonna do shout outs. My kitten's climbing on me. So let's try to find an old journeyer's park. I could very easily be going the completely wrong way. I mean, this guy's park is gonna be something huge and crazy. It's not gonna be like a little kitten park. Yes, it is. How do you know that, Cody? And also, I thought you were asleep. I can still hear you. Wait, is this it? Yeah, this has to be it because of all the signs of the kitten that keeps crawling on me. So, let's read these signs and see what this guy, this crazy, insane man has for us today. Young traveler. It is wise that you do not go inside the temple. I've explored many places, but this place I forbid you from. If you do go in, you might not come back. The tomb of the king will be kept safe. The king? Do not go in that temple. Well, guess what, old journeyer person? Because you tried to kill us before, you know what? I'm just going to troll you, and I'm going to go inside your temple. For the content. No. Aha! I found the tomb of the ancient king. So is this king person significant at all? No. I can't see the bottom. I don't know if I can go down here. This is creepy. This is a weird place. Oh gosh, I can't see the bottom either. Should I go in? I'm going in! The heck is this? This is a maze? This is amazing. Is this a maze? I don't know. It does kind of look like a test chamber. Kitten. Okay, you know what? I think he wants us to have lights off, but for you guys, I'm going to have the light on here. Yeah, this is a maze. Alrighty. There we go. Oh gosh, it's still really dark. Oh, is there a light? Why was that so delayed? Okay. Alright, so... What was the point of this? What was the point of this part here? Am I stuck? Oh, gosh. Oh, wait. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Wait, where do you go? Of course, there's a secret thing here. Oh! An old journeyer. Wait, he has signs for us. So, wait, is this the king? I think this is the king, this guy right here. I'm gonna have to deal with my kitten later. I warned you not to come here. You decided to do it anyway. That brought you to your tomb. Wait, your? You can come to this tomb whenever you want, but you can't leave. Wait a second. Is this our tomb? It's so the king thing, this used to be the king's tomb, but it makes us go in here. So that way, how do I get out? How do I get out? I don't think you can go back, because this looks slightly off. Aha! Bye, journeyer! I bet he hates us right now. Oh gosh, he's probably following me. How do I get out of here? Oh, is there a ladder? The ladder of convenience? Ah, yes! Perfect. Oh. I could have just gone here. I could have just gone the other way around. That's pathetic. Okay, anyways, let's get out of here. Yeah, let's get out of here before he kills us. I think he's coming. Yeah, he's almost certainly coming. Oh, gosh. Got a kitten here that I gotta block off. So, we joined an old journeyer, which is nice. So many people are just crazy today. Okay, so guys, stop. I'm recording. Guys, I'm recording a video. Can we not? Guys, you do know what you're saying is. Guys. Okay, well, because my parents are gonna keep talking about stuff I probably shouldn't put on YouTube, I'm just gonna end the video here. We did what we were trying to do. We got into an old journeyer's creepy ancient temple thing, Indiana Jones or whatever. So that is all for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to let me know in the comments. Like this video. If you didn't like it, I will find you. And subscribe if you're new.
And also subscribe to DolphinioYT because that's my channel. Not Josh's. I stole it from him.
Cody? That's my other channel.
Haha, I stole it.
Well, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.